Hello, my name is Brett Šipek. I am part of Christ for All Nations, ministry of Daniel Kolenda and Reinhard Bonnke. Welcome to God Today. You know, we just recently finished our gospel campaign and fire conference in Budapest, and we were just overwhelmed what God was doing. You know, the Bible says that he was wounded for our transgressions, that we are healed by his stripes, and that's what we really seen. You know, I am a campaign director, so I do a lot of preparations and do a lot of networking, and it's very, sometimes it can be very exhausting, but when I seen 1450 people coming for an altar call, all the pain of the hard work and hard labor was gone, and I was just rejoicing, and I had tears in my eyes. You know, there were so many powerful miracles. You know, one of bishops even told us, it was few weeks after the conference, he told us, now we believe miracles happens not only in Africa, but also in Europe. You know, in Africa we see big numbers of many healings and multitudes of people coming to Christ. But we want to see the same thing in Europe, and we dare to believe that Europe shall be saved. Because Jesus died not only for Africa, he died also for Europe. He died for us here, for our cultures, for our nations. You know, there were so many different testimonies, and one particularly touched my heart very much. It was a family. We got a friend with them. They are similar age as we are, you know, medical doctors. And when we learned about their life, we realized these people are doing so much sacrifice for their family, for their sons, for people around them. You know, one of their son, now is grown guy, he was born deaf because of infection in the uterus when mother was pregnant, and his mother, her name is Susan, she seemed to me like an angel. You know, she didn't want him to go to special school, she wanted him to be part of the regular life, and she learned him all the topics, and he was reading her lips, and he was able to be part of all the normal school kids program. We got to love them because we've seen that there are so much love and so much sacrifice in their life. And what happened during the conference and during gospel campaign, it was mind-blowing. You know, he was prayed for, and then he went to audition test. And you know, the first doctor, he refused to give him the results. He said, you have to come again. So he came to another doctor, and this doctor didn't know the results that he had before, and he said, there is a great improvement on many very important frequencies, which translated to the normal language means you started to hear properly well. So we rejoiced and we cried our tears and we rejoiced with this family. You know, we heard many other testimonies. There was a word of knowledge during the conference, and I believe it was Jean Ligue. He said, there is a man called Robert and his lungs are in bad shape and he will be healed. And then a pastor after a few weeks came to us and he said, I know Robert, his lungs were so bad and now he is healed. There was another pastor and he told us, Brett, we have 12 new people, we are a very small church, and now we have a problem, we cannot fit them to our room. We will come to you to help us to solve this problem, he was telling us jokingly. You know, we just believe that God is moving in Europe. We've seen so many miracles, so many changed lives. I believe that this applied to you. You know, he was bruised for your transgressions. You know, he was wounded for your sins. That applies for us, you know. I believe that if you battle in any sickness, you know, you can go to our Father. He's so good, so faithful. You know, let me pray for you. I believe that what's happening in Budapest, what's happening in many other places, it can happen right in your living room, on the place where you were watching us. Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus. We want to thank you for all the good things that you're doing all around Europe, that we've seen in Budapest, that we hear from many other places, and we know that by his stripes, by Jesus' stripes, we are healed. And I pray for my dear brothers and sisters, for people who are watching us, that you may be touched by Holy Spirit in a mighty way, that you can feel that His mighty hand of God touching you and healing you right now. In the name of Jesus, amen.